through the part one hallway and then come to the end. Your head's brown.
Bro, why am I so close? Alright, there we go.
For your body!
Alright, wait, where are we going?
Hurry, y'all! Hurry!
Emmie, no! Hurry. Zara's not even here. Oh, wait, yeah.
She's stupid.
Why is your head so big, Olivia?
Because it is.
Why? Olivia! Emmie, your head! Y'all's head looks so stupid!
Look at Kenzie!
I'm like really, 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 really scared.
Oh, shoot, I didn't teleport. Oh, no, yeah, I did.
Bro, this is about to be the funniest video ever.
Why is it so dark?
What is that? Is that a person?
I don't know. What's happening?
Yeehaw, baby.
What's going on?
Mount Everest.
Literally, I had to load 200.
Whoa, oh my god, our plane's about to crash.
Oh,
no, please no. Oh, shoot, where did we go?
Oh, god.
Are y'all still in the plane?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
I'm scared.
Shoot, what do we do?
Did we just let us crash? Why is it taking so long?
Emmie, why are you outside of the plane, bro?
I'm not. Kenzie's outside the
plane. No, all of y'all are outside the plane.
Okay, we made it.
Okay, we landed. Press shift to run. Okay,
where'd Kenzie go?
I'm right here.
I have a flashlight.
Oh, hey, Kenzie.
What do we do?
It's getting dark. All right, where do we go? All right, come on, guys. Follow me.
Where are y'all going? Kenzie's walking back.
Kenzie, you look stupid. Emmie, go, bruh.
Wait, there's a shed.
Let's go in there.
It's not a shed. It's a little box.
It's a tent.
Okay, we'll find somewhere better to go idiot.
Here's another
what
tent.
What do we do?
Yeah, what do we do?
But my mom's gonna yell at me whenever I scream.
Wait, what if we just have to, like, all go in a tent, and then we have to, like, sleep?
I can't believe we're already back in school.
For real.
I know.
Emmie, follow Zara. I can't even
see with these dumb sticks.
Yeah, all these stupid... Okay, press F for flashlight. All right, I already got my flashlight. That was good. Yeah, it was good. Can y'all hurry up? Y'all some slow mother truckers.
Well, Emmie went the wrong way.
Wait, I can't see anything.
Wait, this looks like that thing where we got separated. And we had to go through the cave and the maze and everything.
Come on, guys.
Wait, are you talking about the one where we had to, like, push the thing?
Oh.
What the heck? We're gonna get hit by a train.
Ching chong. Come on. Can y'all go in front of me? Like, I don't have no flashlight.
Oh,
right,
what is this? Oh, wait. No,
if you feel me, you know? You feel
wait,
me?
Are y'all behind me?
Hey, which one do we go?
I am.
Wait, where did you go?
Try to walk. Go me back and- to the track. Turn around and go back to the train track.
Why'd you go up the train tracks? You're not supposed to go that way.
You're gonna get hit by a train.
Nuh-uh, there's more tracks.
Alright, then go.
I'm going. Look, there's more tracks. Which way? Left or right?
Right.
Okay. Right's always right.
Last one wasn't, but it's okay. Oh, nope, dead end.
Idiot.
Why are we down here? We're supposed to go the other way, idiots. Y'all just led us to a dead end.
There's two. Oh, wait, there's a tunnel. Y'all coming?
Yes. Which way?
This way.
Oh.
Now which way?
This way.
What? Where?
I found a. What is that? Oh, crouch.
How?
Hit the crouch button.
No crouch button.
Crouch. Oh
my
gosh.
I'm stuck.
Move.
Why are y'all still crouched? Move, you fat!
Move.
Bro, Kenzie's in the way!
It won't let me through!
Y'all are stupid.
Y'all are stupid.
We're stuck!
What are
y'all
doing?
Let us go through it!
Zara.
Olivia's big head was in the way. What?
It's not big anymore.
This door has no power. How do we get door power?
Open the door. Go come find me.
Let's go.
Wait, where'd y'all go?
Open that door.
It's opening. Wait, see if the other one opens first.
Oh, I'm scared. Something. I'm scared.
No, that one has no power.
Bye, Emmie.
No, open the door. Open the door. Y'all have to come in here.
No.
I'm in the elevator. And press the button.
I believe you.
You press the button.
I do. Girl, why am I on your skin?
Oh, I think we made it, y'all.
Yes, look at Zara's shirt. I'm on it.
You're on my shirt?
Yeah, no. This is where we just came from. Yeah, Emmy's on your shirt.
What's this one?
It has no power.
How do we get power? Oh, here we go. Y'all are some silly gooses. Click it. Wait, Olivia, click it.
Why do I have to click it?
Because I don't know how to. It's not working.
Me and Kenzie are sitting in the elevators by herself. No!
Olivia, click it so we can get power.
Why are y'all in the elevator, stupid?
Come on.
Y'all, we have
to
get...
click the power. It won't let me click it.
I don't think that's working.
Let me click it either.
All right, come on. I think y'all are too fat for us to move.
Maybe we have to go, like, one at a time.
Why is your face on your shirt?
All right, try to get one at a time.
All right, get out.
It says you face poop. Okay.
Get out!
We are out.
Oh.
Did it work?
No. Does it look like it worked, Kenzie?
Maybe we went.
We need power.
Yo, come on.
Wait, maybe we went the wrong way. We have to find the power somewhere else. Oh, shoot.
Emmy, it looks so funny when we crouch.
Wait, crouch.
Where'd y'all go?
Which way? Which way did we come from? Which
did
way
y'all
did we
leave
from?
Me?
Just follow me.
We went through that little hole.
Kenzie, we already made it out of the little hole.
Y'all, why'd you guys leave me? I found another opening, idiot.
Olivia.
Y'all, come back. Come back here.
Emmie, what do you mean I'm all
come back here!
We are coming!
Which way?
This way.
Poo poo caca in my butt.
It won't let me move!
Kenzie! Look at me!
When we crouch, we have our body folds.
Alright, here we go, here we go. Go!
Earlier.
Ah! It's coming!
Why is it? You brat!
Oh my gosh! I'm gonna kill you.
Where'd y'all go?
Come back!
Oh, heck no, bro. Y'all go.
Wait, what is this?
Go.
What is this?
You can't lock me out.
Okay, I won't.
What is this?
It's coming.
No!
Wait, it's coming in here?
No, bro. I'm sorry.
How did it catch us? Huh?
Oh crap, bro, it's literally in here.
Wait, is it here?
Did y'all spawn? Y'all, it's in that room, by the way, Olivia.
I didn't pee my pants.
Olivia, it's in that room.
Look at him. Run! Get in! Close the door.
This is scary. That was funny when all of y'all died.
Where'd y'all go?
It's not in here.
Alright, it's gone now. It went back in the room. Close the door.
How about we just try to go, you know?
Yeah. Turn on your sprint and everything.
All right, who's gonna go? What was that?
You're possessed.
I just saw Kenzie die. I just saw Kenzie's dead body. Where'd y'all go?
Yo, it didn't kill me. I'm just in here hiding.
Oh, alright, Kenzie, you wanna go?
Wait, I'm stuck. It's coming back.
No. Dang it, bro. Why is he in the doorway? What are we supposed to do?
Hey, Kenzie. No. I'm stuck.
No.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Emmie! Come here.
Hey, Kenzie.
I'm sorry, love power.
Kenzie, why'd you close yourself in there?
No! Who's opening the door? We can open the Emmie! It can't get me! Emmie, it can't get you if you hide in the two shelf. Zarah, no, it's right there. Zarah, where are y'all going? I'm behind y'all.
No, you're not.
No!
They both just died, Kenzie.
Emmie, wait. Emmie.
Oh, let's stick together.
We have to find them. I know which door they're in, I think.
I do too.
Okay, ready?
Alright, Kenzie, what are we supposed to do in this room, bro?
Which door was it? Or was it this one?
Open it!
Ah! Oh, they're dead, bro. They're
so
dead.
No!
You idiot, Olivia! You idiot! You killed us!
Zarah, you're the only one, or me and Kenzie are in here safe.
Alright, come on, Emmie, follow me.
Okay. Wait, Kenzie is still
in. Why are you walking so fast?
No, no freaking way. No freaking way, bro. I just dodged that hoe. Close the door! Oh my God, Emmie barely got in.
It doesn't work. It can open the door.
No, it can't.
Yeah, it can. Yeah, open the door on me and Olivia.
Not if it doesn't know that we're in here.
Wait, y'all, this is that little tiny thing with that little hole.
Alright, y'all, y'all want to go? Y'all want to just run for it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go to the right.
Ready?
Go.
Which way? No, Daddy! No, get away from me, get away! Dang it, bro. If this thing kills me one more time.
Kenzie, I'm behind you.
Really?
Oh, bro, y'all, I have to go soon.
Is this the same room that we were just in?
Yeah.
No, he's outside of y'all's door, bro. He's outside. Emmie, run. Emmie, come in here. Emmie, come in here.
Where?
Right here.
Where?
Bro, we can hide in a locker.
Oh, my God. No, it says. What?
It says you can hide in a locker. Get in the locker.
No, you can't open it.
Look, y'all, I got the power back on.
Where are you?
Oh, my God. I literally just pissed my pants. Holy. Emmie, why didn't you tell me?
No!
Not again, bro. Not again. That just scared the shoot out of me, bro. Emmie, you have no... I was just trying to fix the freaking Wi-Fi, and all of a sudden... Holy, bro. Holy. All right, Emmie, come fix the Wi-Fi. Emmie, come on. No, Emmie, I'm dead because of you, you idiot. Emmie, why didn't you come with me?
Stay in the room.
Emmie, why didn't you come with me, idiot?
I was trying.
All right. All right, Emmie, you ready?
Kenzie, that was so scary.
Hey, yo, there's objectives.
No. Oh, my God. Oh.
Okay, wait. I know what we have to do.
What?
How's there... When did there...
I just saw something and it tells us what we have to do.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shoot.
Emmie.
Zarah.
What?
Wait, y'all, listen to me. I have to leave.
Okay, bye.
I fixed it.
Bye, guys.
Did you fix the power, Kenzie?
Bye, guys.
To the bedroom and to the... Bye.
It says you have to solve the computer puzzle. Zarah, where are you?
I was trying to go on the elevator because she said she fixed it, but she didn't.
Where's the... It's coming. Zarah, it's right there.
No!
It can't get you!
What?
It was just walking all around you and it didn't get you. Oh, it's coming back. Frick.
Oh! So aggressive.
Wait, I did something. It's all blue.
All right. Oh, God.
That scared me so bad.
No! What?
I was myself,
she said she peed herself. literally the same thing happened to me, Kenzie. I was trying to fix it, and he came out of nowhere and scared the balls off of me.
Wait, how did that door even get open?
It just opened.
Magically? You can hide in a locker. Wait, that's cool.
But you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Help.
You have to get in one that has shells.
Oh, I got one that has shells.
Or maybe they all have shells.
Bro, oh my god. Okay, so the power is on for the control room, what's the control room?
Wait, is that the other room?
I don't know.
Oh, he's coming. I'm really scared.
Olivia, where'd you go? No! What? Where did he come from? What?
Hey, Kenzie.
Hey.
I got murdered, bro.
I think he's right there.
Just come right here. Open the door and then come right here. He's there. Oh. Oh, no, he's coming.
Oh,
no.
Kenzie's dead. Kenzie's dead.
Come right here. He can't get you if you're in the
field
fighting.
I just ran into him.
No, so I was literally standing in the corner. I think I'm on the back of your shirt. No, I'm not. Never mind.
All right.
Why is Emmie still on your shirt? She's not even here. Ah, he came. He came out. Kenzie, did you live or die?
Yeah, I lived. You're like floating in the air.
Let's go. I found another door, baby. Oh, never mind. It's blocked off.
Okay. It's coming. I'm scared.
Where are y'all?
Oh, my God.
Where are y'all? I'm scared.
coming back.
See.
Bro, this isn't even scary anymore. I just want to beat it. Okay, it says unlock the doors, find the axe, locate. Oh my god. Kenzie, we have to find the bedrooms. Solve the computer puzzle.
Wait, is the computer puzzle in this first room that we were in?
I don't know. All right, Kenzie.
Yeah.
Follow me. We're gonna have to go find the bedroom. Where's the bedroom? Where's the computer puzzle? I'm in the computer room. Okay, I'm finishing the puzzle.
How do you finish the puzzle?
I don't know.
Wait, where are you?
I'm in the computer room.
I think you found it. No.
Wait, Zara, where are you?
Zara.
In the computer room.
The first room we opened?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Olivia, he's right there.
I know, he can't get me there.
How do I solve the puzzle? This makes no sense. How do I solve this, y'all?
Are you still in the computer?
Yeah, you want to try it? You try it, Olivia. Tell me if you can solve it.
Hold on, wait. I'm coming. Wait.
No, Kenzie, try it. Tell me if you can solve it.
How do you?
I don't know. I guess you got to fill it all up with white.
But. The door's closed.
Wait, you have to what?
Fill it all up with white, I guess. Alright, Kenzie, move.
Let me try.
Go.
Wait, what?
I'm floating.
Why is it doing that? What?
You can't even see it because Zara's big flamingo. Hey, he's out there.
Can it open doors? No.
Y'all, I'm in between the lockers, okay? Kenzie,
I'm in the computer room.
I think he's coming for you. Kenzie, come in between the lockers. Kenzie, Kenzie, okay, never mind. Or just walk away, okay.
Wait, I thought you meant the lockers.
Oh, Kenzie, I found another room. Ah! God. Jesus.
You found another room?
Yes.
Solve the computer puzzle. Find the axe. Unlock the doors. Find the locker room. Part one, the last.
Oh, I found the bedroom, Kenzie.
But there's no power.
Okay, go put power in the bedroom.
No.
Holy. Kenzie, whenever you. Oh, he just passed me. All right, Kenzie. Whenever you come out, put the power on in the bedroom and tell me when you do.
Okay.
And then come to this room.
This is super hard, bro. I thought I was about to get it, but then I didn't.
Kenzie, did you turn the power on for the bedroom?
Not yet.
Well, chop chop.
Hold on, it's not. How do you?
Just click it until it says bedroom.
There, okay.
All right, you got it on?
Yeah.
All right, come in the door next to the locker room. Oh, let's go. I made it in here. Okay, I got the axe, y'all. I got the axe.
What?
How do you get out? All
right, now we got to break this. Oh.
Where are y'all? I'm scared.
Come to the bedroom, like the...
Yeah. All right, follow me, y'all. Follow me. I know where to go now. Oh, code. Code has 3 digits. All right, where do we find the code?
Oh, that's the
wall.
Oh, you can open all the doors. I got
it. No, I found a number. I found a number, but then it...
All right. I'll lead us back there because I know where it is. All right, ready?
Wait, where are you?
I'm right. You're in front of me. All right. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That was very scary.
Wait. Oh, no. Okay.
Y'all can come. He just went back down the hallway.
All right, I'm coming. Okay. All right, ready?
Yeah. No.
Go this way.
Oh,
shoot.
Oh.
Here we are.
It's right here.
Close the door. Oh, we can't close the doors. All right, code. Code is 2 2.
No. Right,
the first digit is 2. Ah! Why didn't you tell me?
I told you he was in here.
I didn't hear you. All right, so I know that the first digit is 2. So 2.
Yeah, it said 1 (2).
Oh, no. I think it's coming for you, Olivia.
Go to the left.
It's right in front of you.
Alright, now we gotta open all the drawers until we find the codes.
Close the ones that don't have anything in
them. Y'all, sign your flashlight over here.
Dora, he's right behind you.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
I'm good.
I'm good.
Kenzie, sign the flashlight. I don't have a flashlight.
It's right there.
Kenzie, okay. We're going back there, and y'all need to... All right. I'm going to go turn on the power for the other room, for that room, so that we can actually close the doors. Hold on. All right, ready, Olivia?
Yeah, let's go.
Sorry, it's right here.
No, it's not.
That is the
door. Bro, the power's still off.
You passed the door and you made me die.
No!
Okay, well, I'm going back.
Y'all need to come in here because I kind of need a All right. All right, the third number is 4. Oh, bro. The third number's 4 and the first one is 2.
So it's 2.
Something, 4, something. No, 2, something, 4. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's right there.
No.
What the freak?
You're making me so mad.
All right, 2 2 4.
Okay, put it in.
Watch out, Zara, watch out.
Sending power to the... What
oh
the?
My God.
What the heck?
Sending power to the...
It says sending power to the lab. What does that mean?
Wait, I'm behind you. Where's the lab?
This
wait,
is.
If you tap on the thing, it says part one, the lab.
So what's the lab?
Sending power to the lab. Okay. Let's see if we can go find the lab.
No.
Ah!
God.
Find the locker room. Find the axe. Solve the computer. Alright, we need to solve the computer puzzle before, though.
Oh.
And then we need to find the lab after we solve the computer puzzle.
What?
After we solve the computer puzzle, we have to find the lab. That's the bedroom. Bedroom. Look on top of the doors. It says what it is. Security. Research room. Alright, research room is now open.
I died. A little while.
Oh shoot, bro. Oh shoot. Y'all. We're getting so far. We're doing so good.
There's only one block left in here.
The research room is open, Kenzie. Kenzie, go into the research room and freak.
Oh crap.
This is the research room. Close the other door.
I'm hiding.
Wait, what are we doing here?
I don't know. Who just opened the door?
No. Not me.
Wait, what do we do in the research room?
Oh, I found the lab.
There's nothing to do in here, Olivia. And we can't click on those yet. We have to find the lab before we do anything in here.
I found it. It's like...
Oh, I found it. I found it. And it says it's locked.
Yeah.
How do we get power? It says it sent power to the lab.
Olivia, watch out.
Oh, right around the corner.
Wait, it said it sent power to the lab, but the lab's still not open. So maybe we need a,
It keeps walking past us.
We have to solve the computer puzzle, y'all.
Oh, no!
Everyone meet in the computer room.
All right, let's go.
All right, I'm in the computer room.
Me and Kenzie are going.
Alright, how do we solve this?
Oh, wait.
Hey! No!
Chase me.
I've got all of them but one. Huh? I'm just gonna look it up. The code for the lab. The code for the lab.
What's the game called?
The stones.
How do I find it? Wait, what's this game called?
I
have no idea.
The game's called Frigid Dust.
Oh yeah.
Frigid Dust.
Oh, I did it.
You did?
Yeah. What? I have no idea how, but I did it.
What?
Sending power to the lab.
All right, now we got double power to the lab, baby. Let's go. Let's get to the lab.
I just tapped and it turned all white.
Let's get to the lab. Let's go.
Wait,
the doors
open.
Are open.
It's right here.
Oh. He's in there.
Holy crap. How'd he get in there?
Look at him.
Are there multiple? Where's the axe?
Yeah, where's the axe?
It's in the bedroom. Come on, Olivia, come with me to get the axe.
I'm going to the bedroom right now.
I got the axe.
Oh. Zara, why'd you go out that door?
Because I got the axe.
Oh my god! Wait, Zara, did it get you?
No.
Got me.
Alright, I'm in the lab, y'all. Come here.
Alright, I'm coming.
What do I do now?
He's chasing me.
Alright, now this is like some puzzle type stuff.
No, it's coming.
Unlocked room E1 and room F1.
What is that?
I think it's this room.
What room?
Oh, no, wait. No, it's... Wait.
Where are y'all going?
I don't know. What's room... Look for room E1 and F1. Is it this?
No, that's bedroom. Wait, is it one of the rooms in the
bed? E1 and F1. Oh, yeah, it might be one of the ones in the front.
No, it's not.
The other one in the front is broken. You don't know what that is.
There.
Okay. Both of those are up there. Both of those are up there.
Can be. Wait, what?
What is room E1 and F1, bro? I'm confused.
What is this fucking hole?
Oh, shit.
I swear I just saw the thing. What is this thing hole of that?
Oh, I found G1.
Wait, where? Where?
I don't know. Sure. Oh, I found F1.
Run back.
Oh, shoot, he's in here. Is he out? What? He's just camping in F1.
It says run back to the elevator.
When did it say run back to the elevator? Let's go. We're on the elevator.
Yeah.
Finally, bro. Yeah. Finally, jeez. Are we going back down? We're just going down even more, I guess.
What the heck?
Kenzie's literally floating through the ceiling. Look at Kenzie. She's literally getting possessed. Let's go. We finished.
We did it.
Let's go.
We have to play part 2. Wait, aren't there 3 parts?
Let's do that tomorrow, because I need a rest, you know?
Part 2, transparent bold.
Alright, I ended the recording. Let's watch this crap, bro.
Wait, no, we're somewhere.